This is my goodbye. I can't take another year falling into broken expectations.